Kabocle!
If it's Canopus Farms you're looking for, then head down this trail.
For the people of the wildlands, the white chocobo is a sign. A herald of a special...
North of here lies a desolate land that's littered with the hulks of downed airships. Hardly anyone goes there, apart from the curious and the brave. If you manage to trek across that land, you'll eventually reach one particular airship wreck. There's a man who lives in that wreckage, a recluse who's turned his back on the rest of human society. Of course, he's not the only recluse to make his way out to the wildlands, but this one stands out with his giant nest of a haircut. I hear he used to be a pilot back in the day.
Many in these lands worship Etrel, the goddess of death. They pray to... If you want to find the prey, seek out the predator. You should head east.
Dream of death. Okay, let's do this.
won't go easy on you. You're down. You're so eager to die.
You want to hear something eerie? I found large white feathers scattered in a clearing up the trail there. White as clouds they were, but stained with blood. It looked as if there'd been a violent battle. I saw chocobo eater tracks around the area. I'd recognize them anywhere. But I don't know what kind of bird it was after. The only white bird of that size I know is the white chocobo out of the stories. What would happen to the legend? I mean, if the angel ended up being killed? The tracks lead on into the middle of the ruins, but I'm not prepared to go in there alone.
Did you hear that?
I come from Yogg Village. You're welcome to visit us. What am I doing here? I've come to sell the meat of wild game. The station lies just yonder. Merchants from Luxarian and Usnan come here to buy the crops and meat that the wildlands produce.
I'd better move fast. This will all be in vain if the chocobo is killed. Do you know what death is? You never stood a chance. Light and shadow dance together. You're so eager to die. You never stood a chance. White chocobo. I found it.
He's injured. You have it.
Expect me to back down? Time you met your maker. die. Why didn't he just run away? He's torn up pretty bad.
Perhaps he had to fight to protect something.
It's all right, little one. I'll help you. You're bleeding heavily. We have to stop it.
It's the white chocobo. What happened here?
He needs medical attention, and fast.
Right. I'll get the doctor.
It's even worse than I feared. Hey, help me get him to Canopus Farms, now!
Yes, doctor!
I won't let him die. Of that you have the word of Dr. Ghazal. Stop loafing around! Quickly!
Hey, Hope. Do you really think that was a chocobo?
Why do you ask? It might be a subspecies, but it certainly looked like a chocobo to me.
Right, to me too. But the thing is, when I first saw it, I felt this weird familiarity.
You felt familiar with a chocobo? Maybe you just need a friend, Light.
Hey, I know what I felt. Huffle? I won't go easy on you. Light and shadow dance together. You're so eager to die. darkness embrace you. Let the darkness embrace you. Tears fall into the chaos. You threw your life away.
Purchase fresh vegetables while I'm here. Thank you.